Good morning, students. Today we learn about problem sums. Now here is the we start from the problem sum 9. Now what is the sums? There are 668 chairs and 244 tables in a hall. How many total things are in a hall? Now first off, look at the first digit. Which is the first digit? 668. So write down here 668 chairs and 244 tables. How many total? Total means addition. Now it is a problem sums about addition. So what is the sign of addition? Plus. So we put the sign here. Now do the sum. First we start from the ones place. Here is the ones place, tens place and hundred place. Now start from the ones place. 8 in your mind and 4 in your finger. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. Now 2 is in your ones place and 1 is carried forward on tens place. Now 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. 7 in your mind and 4 in your finger. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 means 1 is in tens place and 1 is carried forward on hundred place. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 and 2. 7 in your mind and 2 is in your finger. 7 after 8, 9. 9 is in hundred place. Now it is the total thing. What is our answer? 912 is our answer. Write down answer in word. Now first we write the 912. 912. Cut the how many and copy this sentence. 912 total things are in a hall. Now look at the down sum. It is in homework. Now problem sum number 10. There are 232 monkeys in a zoo. 188 monkeys are transferred in another zoo. How many monkeys are left in a zoo? So we first of we see the first digit. Which is the first digit? 232 monkeys. Now 188 monkeys are transferred. Here is the 188 monkeys. Now how many monkeys are left? Left means subtraction. So it is the problem sum about subtraction. So what is the sign of subtraction? Minus. So put the sign here and do the sums. Ones place, tens place and hundred place. Now 2 minus 8 is, it is a possible? No. So 1 place borrow from the tens place. So 1 tens place give the 1, 10 to the ones place. So 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. And here is a 1 tens place give the 1, that 1 tends to 1 place. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now count after 8 and up to the 12. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many finger? 4 finger. Here is a put the 4. Now 2 minus 8. It is the possible? No. So tens place borrow from the hundred place. So hundred place give 100 to the tens place. So 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Here is the 12. And here is the hundred place. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Now count after 8 and up to the 12. So 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. How many finger? 4 finger. So write down here 4. And 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So it is the total monkey. Look at Left. Ready? Now write the answer in the word. What is our answer? 44. So 44. How cut the how many and write down. Write down the sentence. 44 monkeys are left in a zoo. Now down some are in homework. Now sum number 11 and 12 are in homework.